one of the easiest ways to let people know what you're doing and to show the kind of courses you have and to bring people into your offers and your lead magnets is to add an email footer. If you've ever wondered how to do that, that's what this video is about. My name is Zion, and I'm the co-founder of the Get Known Strategy and the owner of the Get Known Service, where I help clients get known through getting into a constant value-giving process that's on a weekly cycle so that people feel served and they start to trust you and they start to be interested in your courses and what you have to offer. If you're interested in any of our services or our strategies, check the link below. We also have a free course on how to use Canva. Okay, let's get into this video. It's such a simple thing, but it's so effective. If you send an email to your audience once a week and let them know about what's going on, or even once a month, whatever schedule you're on, I strongly suggest adding a footer, just like I have in the email in which you're watching this video. And that footer should contain your lead magnets, your free offers that gets people into a funnel, which lets them know about your services and offers, any kind of hourly consultation you might have, and an online course, and any kind of services. It's pretty much up to you what you want to talk about, but this is a great reminder to people that you offer services and strategies and value. Some of it's paid, some of it's free, but they can click on it and get more help. The point of having a newsletter type of email that you're sending out is to offer value, is to get people to trust you, to say, hey, this guy actually provides great information. If you do not have great information, don't send out emails with just crap. It's a terrible way of trying. You can't, I guess you could try to con people into buying things from you, but it's not a good strategy. I think the best strategy is legitimately having something to say, even if it's something very simple, like this whole video is just about this footer. That's not a very complicated thing to make a video about, but it's important and it's very effective. And that's why I'm talking about it. So there was a time for quite a while that it was thought that if you have too many links in your email, that it'll kick back. It'll end up in people's spam folder. And there is a certain amount of truth to that. But if you're set up, if your marketing emails are set up to require people to do what's called a double opt-in, where they have to confirm that they want to get emails from you. So when they go in and get, let's say, a mini course or something, they'll get an email saying, hey, did you want to really get emails from this site? And they have to hit yes. It's that verify email thing, that step that most people have to do. Once they've done that, though, that has told their email service provider that they really want emails from that person. In this case, it's the Get Known Strategy. And they can opt out anytime. You have to have that button in there, which any email tool like this is made through Kajabi, but MailChimp or anything else is going to have that automatically put in there by law. They have to have that. So it doesn't matter so much about how many links you're going to have in your email because they've already said, hey, I want emails from this person. So that being said, we can add some more emails into our footer. And it's important that you do this. Just follow this template if this is helpful to you. The first one I have is always my free one. So I say at the end of this, after I sign my name, P.S., we have some resources that might help you in your content creation. The first one is a free, it's that lead magnet. Hey, come check this out. I have a free course on how to use Canva, totally free for anybody. Well, that, of course, has some great content that I give away, and then it has a couple emails that ask for a sale and says, hey, we actually have a strategy if you'd like that. So it's kind of leading to this one, right? I also have a book an hourly session, which is, this is just a consultation if somebody wants to do that here. And then I have this is the course, the online course I have for the Get Known Strategy, if people want to purchase that by itself. And then I also have our podcast service, which is our new service where we produce people's podcasts, produce and market people's podcasts. So now this lets people know right off the bat in their email, even though they probably are opening the email just to check out whatever the top graphic is talking about. In this case, this is from last week, how to easily remove the background from a photo using Canva. And this both go to the blog, which is all on the website. So if they click that, they would just be going to the blog here. Nothing terribly complicated about that. But then afterwards, after I give value, I'm reminding people about some of our other services. So it's actually, this is a very easy thing to do. In fact, for our clients, after they've created this, I just attach this to the footer of each one of their emails they send out. So if you don't use our service, I would certainly create this once, and then anytime you send emails out, add that to it at the end of it. All right, I hope that helped. I think this could really drive more traffic for you, more more sales, more opt-ins, and I think you're really going to see the value of doing that. Enjoy.